Hello, comrade. I hope you hear me and you hear me well. So, yeah. I get the gossip that there is some guy who ran to the bandit camp with some of the part of the armory. And so I assume that it should be some of magic items. I mean, the rare ones. So I need to visit him, find him and visit him. Should be on east somewhere. So I think it will be this and this on the plains. So I need to find it. But first, there were some jobs, and jobs to do. Maybe I should do them. No cargo, not okay. I accept this, so I can actually fund my running crowd and looking for the guy. And I need some good recruits, some riders or squires or hedge knights or sellswords. Okay, so where is the tracks? Yeah, I need to give him Bravny so he can carry heavy armor. Right now it's too heavy for him. Especially him. It's better, but not much. Yeah, a little better. His defense is shit. So maybe just go full armor. Yeah, definitely. We can check if he can survive long enough. No! A fucking swamp. Fucking swamp, and I not good. Not good at all. Well, there is only 10 of them. So let's attack. Few, maybe two, so I have. Oh! Okay. I'm not gonna complain, actually. No. Not good. Easy fight. So that's some loot. Not great, but and sadly he get wounded. I need more tools. Yeah, I need to visit the orcs, but maybe later. Now I need to find this bandit's camp on the plains. They're pretty aggressive. I should wait when they attack me, so they will go after me, but they actually go after me. Ah. And drink no shirts. Nice. Okay, so let's prepare for combat. This guy is still wounded. Okay. Let's engage. I hope that this is this bandit camp. Well, maybe it is. And they have two crossbows, so I'm not happy about this. So we can take this high ground, which will be give us nice advantage. Hopefully. Ah. Oh shit. They have the robber baron, which is not nice, but oh, hope he will not die, but I think he will. Another dead militant. Oh god. Ugh. I should expect that. It was asking for loss and of course I lost. Not good. Really pretty terrible.
Oh.
Yeah, Marks can't die. But I lose 2N today. This is not nice. He's gonna die anyway. Fucking. Oh. He pushed me back. Not good. Actually, pretty terrible. The hit chance is too high. Maybe my is too low. Two dead, two on dead. So it's mean I'm fucked. Oh, Christos. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I definitely have the marksman bower cherry fucking faggots. Oh shit. Oh. Ah, that was fucking disaster. And well, fuck me. This is no fucking good, no good at all. It's fucking disaster, it's only my fault. Only my fault. Well, I wanted to do a purge in the company anyway, so... I don't think so, we're gonna run. Oh my god, I lost 5 men. And of course no rare items, what the fuck. So it was wrong place and loot is shit. Items is mostly mine. So I... Yeah. And my made food for bot. And I don't even have place to... Well, shit. It's not even bad, it's fucking terrible. So terrible that I don't even... So it wasn't it. Yeah, I really hate these gossips. Sometimes you can find guys and we don't even level up. Well, shit. So I need to make a fresh recruit, as these guys wanted. These guys Mimet, and these guys Mimet, or not? No, only heavy wounded. So it was. This is Mimet too. It's better if they die. What I have? Nothing. I really need to train some of the marksmans. At last I have choice of weapon and some funds. Not sure what I'm gonna do with you. That was massacre, if only. Okay, let's visit Marksburg. Ah, so probably it was this. Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. We are full of loot, we need to sell it. And then we can go back there. With the new guys. And plenty of tools. Oh, something boring there. Oh, nice. My homework. And we need some experienced men. There is two of them, maybe even three. But first, let's put some tools. So there's two. I'm gonna visit the city. Check. Something boring here. Easy contract. So total massacre. There is bastards. They are up Molesky. Oh, I can actually kill him. Because he's pretty cheap. And should have high melee skills. And I should really. But low melee defense. I mean, why actually? He should be good at avoiding things if he is a bastard and get beat by anybody. And his fatigue is low. AP not good. Yeah. So he's pretty shit. Welcome in the spear one. That was a terrible battle and no profit. I lost plenty of men and really these guys, my mate foot is really no go. Sadly. So I lost my experience guy. And this chaplain kick is surprisingly good. I think if mice, maybe it's not a bad idea, but his melee defense is so low. Not east. No thanks. So yeah, I supposed to train better mercenaries, but after this battle, well, it wasn't too good. So I actually need to restart company. They have marksmans, and this not gonna go well. But hey, let's fight them for the glory of the money. Ugh. Yeah, they have high ground, so this means we are fucked. He got pierced check. Dirty shit is. This is annoying. I need to sell stuff. Yeah, the amount of space is really small and I don't really want to complain, but it's like it is like one of the guy on the forum told, oh, he's no noble, pretty cheap, you can grab him, trader is pretty costly. And he's not bad, and come with his own armor. Pretty good stats, talent in defense, so it's good. Come with his own armor, so can actually keep him a sword. Not bad. And this is Not good at all. Yeah, gonna go and fight them and then visit and recruit somewhere here if they are still available, and then ride this shit looking for the best item. But yeah, I'm pretty in deep shit. Because crisis is gonna start right now or soon, and sadly I don't really have a company to fight them. Okay, thanks for watching it. I really shouldn't play when I'm tired, not hey. See ya soon.